Many optical experiments involve the use of interferometry, and one of the most basic interferometer types is the Michelson interferometer. So let's look at how to set up a Michelson interferometer. We've got our laser, a beam splitter, and a pair of mirrors. One thing to be aware of when setting up the beam splitter in a Michelson interferometer, particularly when you have a plate beam splitter in a traditional mirror mount, is that while the beam splitter itself may have a fairly large clear aperture, the actual path at which the light can take and pass through the beam splitter in this direction without being occluded by the mount, and also pass through in this direction without being occluded by the mount, particularly in this back bracket that houses these actuators, that clear aperture is very small. So we see a large circular beam splitter here, but it's only the edge of this that I can successfully get light to go through the beam splitter in all the directions I need it to go in an interferometer.